Hey y'all, so I wanted to come to you today and give you some Mother's Day gifting ideas from 31. So we're all pretty much shopping online right now, right? And so why not get your mom something that's meaningful? You can actually personalize it just for her. So I'm going to give you lots of ideas with lots of different price ranges that you can offer, you know, get for your mom. So thanks so much for joining in. If you're watching on my YouTube channel, I hope that you will give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. But here we go. So I'm going to show you what's on me right now before I forget. Okay. So the first thing that we have is a lot of people may not even realize that we have jewelry with 31, and you'll probably see me. I pretty much wear these in every single video. So this is one of our bracelets here, and we have all different kinds of charms with 31. Some of these charms I have actually earned. Some of them are our photo charms. So what better way than to celebrate your mom than give her a gift of a picture of you or your kids, her grandkids. So we have photo charms. We have birthday charms. So many options. So this is always an option. And what I say about our like photo lines and our charms and things like that, it's the gift that keeps on giving, right? We can just update each season. So what I have on right now, this is actually called the Charm Catcher Necklace. I'll turn it around right here. It's long, as you guys can tell. And so it has like this horseshoe shaped where you can actually, you know, put your photo charms or any charms that you have, you can put on there. And then I also have those little spacer beads to kind of keep the charms separated. So this is also an option. The necklace is $30, and then you can get any additional charm that you'd like to put on there for your mom. Okay. So the next item that I would like to share with you guys for Mother's Day is, this is kind of a updated version or a newer version, if you will, of our close to home table gallery. This is actually called the close to home mini table gallery. So as you guys know, our close to home collection is made, the wood is actually mango wood. That mango wood comes from India. So no piece is exactly the same. We have two different options for the color of wood. We have the natural, this isn't the natural, we have the natural wood, and then we have that gray washed wood here, which is so pretty. Okay, so what is so great about this? This is really the gift that keeps on giving. So what you do, this is the mini table gallery. It's $38. And if you'd like to do that laser etching right here, it's $8 extra. So this comes as is. Like this really, because it's not going to come with that etching on there. But this comes as is. It's going to come with one photo tile and then this wooden base. So this is great to put on a desk, to put on a mantle, really to put on a shelf anywhere in your mother's home. She's going to love this, okay? And then we sell these photo tiles by themselves. So at any holiday or anything, you can just get an extra photo tile and update it for your mom. Okay, so when you get this, you get the base and the one photo tile. So you get to upload your own photo on this photo tile. So this is made, this photo tile is actually iron. This is printed on iron. And then you have this little hole. What's it? Yeah, this little hole right here at the bottom. Let me move my hand so you can see. You see this little hole right here at the bottom? That's actually so they can hang it up to dry. But if you would like for your mom to repurpose this photo tile, then what I suggest doing is when you upload your photo, rotate it. We have an option to rotate it 180 degrees. Then that hole's going to be at the top. So when you update this photo tile for your mom, then the first one that you gave her, she can repurpose it. She can hook a ribbon through here and then hang it as a Christmas ornament. She could do a wall collage. She could even, if she wants to repurpose it, put like a magnet on the back so she can put it on her refrigerator, anything like that. So this is the perfect gift for your mom. And these photos, when you upload them, they don't have to be like professional photos. They can be photos from your phone, which is so nice. So this is called the Close to Home Mini Table Gallery. One of my favorites, and it is really probably my top number one Mother's Day gift idea this season, okay? The next item that I have for you guys is our tiny utility tote. This is so adorable. This is in that rose blush metallic print. This is the miniature version of our large utility tote. This is the perfect gift basket for your mom. $22. This tiny utility tote is only $22. It's small, but it can still hold a lot. So sometimes if you have bigger bags, you feel like you have to just fill them with tons of stuff and then it ends up costing a lot of money. But this tiny utility tote is just like the perfect size for your mom. You can fill this with movies, popcorn, and then maybe some drinks for a movie night. It's also great to put maybe her favorite coffee in here and her cute little coffee cups. I mean, there are so many ideas for this. And then you can even tie a ribbon around here. And if you want to make it extra special, of course, you can personalize it with anything. You could put her name on here, a letter. You could put mom, really anything. And then after Mother's Day, your mom can actually use this all around her house. When she's traveling, she can use this in between the seats in her car for magazines, tissue. My mother-in-law actually uses hers in the next seat over in the passenger seat when she's driving, and it has all of the things that she needs to stay sanitized. So she's got her Kleenexes in here. She has her pump hand sanitizer. She has sanitizing wipes. So many ideas for this, and it's really great because it's great for a gift, but then she can reuse it. Also holds DVDs. It is the perfect size. So this is the tiny utility tote. All right, the next item I'm going to share with you guys that makes a great Mother's Day gift is actually our April Hello Happy. So this is a box full of happiness, okay? On the inside, you can actually order this. Any of our products, really, if you want to order them, you can ship them. This doesn't have to be shipped to you because you're the one that placed the order. It can be shipped to anyone. So this is the April Hello Happy. It's going to come in a box just like this. And then you open it up and it's super happy on the inside. It's going to come with our petite Ruby Mini. It's also going to come with a matching wristlet strap. And then over here in this box, I'm going to hold it over here so I don't drop this. Over here, it's going to come with an adorable little coffee mug. So this little coffee mug with the palm, it's super cute. It says sip on here. It's got that navy. So this is just a great, fun little gift for your mom, okay? All right, so that is called the April Hello Happy. And one thing I forgot to mention at the beginning of the video is we did not have a specific cutoff date for Mother's Day gifting this year. So we don't want to overpromise and then underdeliver. So I would definitely say get your orders in quickly for Mother's Day. The sooner, the better. I wouldn't wait any more than probably Saturday or Sunday at the end of this week. So I think today is the 21st. So I would definitely say no later than the 24th the 25th. That's just me personally. I'm not making any promises, and 31 is not making any promises, but definitely get your order in as soon as possible if you are Mother's Day gifting, okay? Okay, so the next item I want to share with you guys as a Mother's Day gift is, this is actually mine, and like I would gift this to myself again because I love it so much, okay? So this is called the Half Moon Crossbody. It's so beautiful. That round silhouette look is definitely in. All right, this is in the chestnut print. This is going to come in four different prints here. And then you can see I have that border initial here. So definitely personalized gifts for your mom. Make it mean more for her. She's like, okay, they really put thought into what they gave me. But anyways, this is the border initial here, and this is in the chestnut thread. So this is chestnut print with a chestnut thread. We call that tone-on-tone personalization, which really, really looks good. Okay, this is actually going to come with a matching crossbody strap for your mom. And it's going to come in the coordinating print. And I'm losing things I had in here that I wanted to show you. I'm going to have to bend over and pick it up in just a second. But it comes with a crossbody strap in that matching coordinating print here. And then you have a zipper closure on the top here to keep things inside. And then on the back, you have a place for your cell phone. Now, on the inside of this purse, you can see that there are two card slots in here. And you see I have it paired with a few other things. So this is a small purse. This is great when she's on the go, especially on vacation. I have it paired with our Light Traveler card wallet. This is in that chestnut print. It's got a little lobster claw right here. You have two card slots here and a little zipper closure right here in the middle to store things as well. So I have like some cash in there. And then also our little petite poop. It's so cute. This comes in four different prints as well. And it also all the four prints that this comes in those same prints as well. Okay. Oh, wait. No, maybe not. It doesn't come in chestnut. This does not come in chestnut. Sorry, I said that wrong. But this little petite poof, it's got a little lobster claw on here, zips closed. And this is great to hold like four, maybe five essential oils, maybe a small roller ball of essential oils, chapstick, AirPods, so many things. Little cute little things can fit in here. And it's a great little gift as well. Okay, now I actually have this paired with a wide crossbody strap. And this wide crossbody strap can actually be personalized right here. So this can really really clip onto any of our purses. But what I love about this wide crossbody strap is that, number one, it feels so nice on my shoulder. It's flat, but it's a little bit padded. It doesn't feel bulky on my shoulder. And this is just like, is this not super cute? I love this look. It's lightweight, and I think this added strap actually helps this feel less heavy. I don't know what it is, but I just like this. And it's like a guitar strap look almost. And that is definitely in, because I watch Instagram stories all day long. I don't post a lot on Instagram, but I'm on there pretty much every day watching stories. And a lot of these celebrities are wearing these wide crossbody straps. So if you're a mom and you're gifting for yourself, then this is definitely something that you'll want to get. But if your husbands are shopping, hey, tell them to send me a private message. Then you send me a separate private message with your wish list. Boy, I'll hook you up for sure. Okay, so this is called the Half Moon Crossbody, and I actually have it paired with the wide crossbody strap. All right, since we're talking about gifts just for you and for mom, right, then you will definitely want to check out my window shopper. It's my favorite purse. I've been carrying this since I earned it, or I got it for free with my wishes rewards. With 31, but this is our window shopper in that geo weave print. It's almost like a gray with a little bit of brown kind of mixed in here. I love this purse because when we are out and about, I can carry it on my arm just like this. I love the way it looks on my arm. And it's kind of a little bit slouchy, but it's still like, I don't know what, I just love the look. It comes right now in two different prints. This is the Geo Weave, and it also comes in that Moroccan tile. But what's great about this is it actually has a crossbody strap. So when I have Lily with me, and you guys know if you follow me that she's wild, and I need to be hands-free when she's with me because she doesn't listen a lot, and so I need to grab her up really quick. So I have that hands-free option, so this crossbody strap is on there. Features about this, you have that big deep pocket here on the front, and then on the back you actually have a place for your cell phone, which is nice. When you open it up, you've got this great big open tote here, and you have a zipper pocket back here to store things, and it's very, very roomy. Lots of room for your All About the Benjamins wallet, which is also a great gift for mama. Mama needs a Ben. We all need a Benny Boo Boo. That's what I call them, Benny Boo Boos. And this is the All About the Benjamins wallet. It comes in, I don't even know how many prints, a ton of prints. So this is a great option for mama. This is that terrazzo pebble, and this is that chestnut distressed print. And then you can always add a matching wristlet strap to your Benjamin's wallet. Or if you don't want it, you want like a pop of color to your wallet, definitely switch it up with a wristlet strap. But wristlet straps make your wallet so much more functional. And this is actually the product of the week, is the All About the Benjamin's wallet. It can be personalized. It's kind of like a stamp personalization or a print personalization. It's not embroidered. So if you're doing the chestnut, I would definitely say to do it in the taupe print. That's just something that I've noticed. Don't do the brown, because the brown, since it's print, the brown doesn't show up very well. Now personalization with embroidery, definitely do tone on tone personalization that we talked about just a few minutes ago. But when it's the print design like this, I would definitely on this one do a different color. So this is the taupe. The wallet zips all the way around the edge. Then you've got card slots here, a place for your ID. You have a place back here to store your cell or your cash and your receipts. Then over here is where it opens up, and you have lots of room here. So you can store your checkbook right here or your cell phone. You've got a change purse right here in the middle. Then you have card slots here and here, and then there's an extra section back here. So every mama needs a Benjamin, okay? We all need a Benjamin in our life. So this is the All About the Benjamins wallet. All right, I just got a couple of more gifting ideas for you guys. You guys know that 31, we're actually a gifting company. We can gift to ourselves, right? But we can send gifts to other people. So what I love about this new product, this is called the Round Utility Tote. You guys know that we are known for our utility line with 31, our large utility tote. Even that tiny utility tote is super cute. This is that round look, you know, guys, is definitely in. So this is called the Round Utility Tote. It's durable, just like our utility line that you know and love. So you've got the long handles right here, so you can carry this on your shoulder. Is this just not scream like, summer and fun. I love this round look. I love the way it feels on my shoulder. I just love the way it looks. It doesn't feel like it's this big. It's just the perfect size. You've got a pocket here on the front, so if you want to store maybe your wallet right there, your keys, your cell phone right here, it goes really, really great in there. This is that Moroccan tile print, and this has the black here, the black strap, so I do have the black personalization right here. So if you are personalizing for mama, definitely do that. If you are personalizing, and if you have any questions when you're shopping online, please reach out to me. And you know, if you don't know what color is those straps, I want it to match, reach out to me. Let me know, because I'm a consultant with 31. So please consult with me and let me help you give that pink glove service, because we want it to look good for mama too, don't we? All right, on the inside, this is a great big tote right here. You've got that laminated interior, so if sand or anything gets in there, you can just shake it right out. And you do have a pocket back here to store things as well. So not only is this great for like a work bag, I used this when I worked out of the home, when we were able to leave our houses. I took this out on a day when I thought I needed to work outside. So I had my laptop in here, my planner, my notebook, my Benjamin's wallet, everything I needed as a work bag, this was great for. But it's also great when we're traveling, because we're going to get to travel again, right? We're going to go somewhere beachy, somewhere fun, and we're going to need a tote bag when we get there. But if we're flying, we may not be able to carry a big beach bag as our carry-on. So this is going to be the great size for you, because you can fold it flat just like this, put it in the bottom of your luggage, and then when you get there, you have a great big beach bag, a tote bag for groceries. If you're going to Hawaii, they don't have plastic bags there. So you have to take your own tote bag. So this is perfect to fit in the bottom of your luggage. So this is called the round utility tote. And then a couple of other options that I have for you guys. If you have been following along on my Facebook page or on my YouTube channel, you know that our Get Creative line is on sale right now. So it started yesterday, April 20th, and it is on sale until April 30th. After April 30th, those five items that were added are going away unless they sell out first, okay? So the one that I had to show you guys is a perfect gift for mom, especially if she's a crafter, if she likes to organize. This is called the Get Creative Caddy, okay? So it looks pretty boring, right? You're like, okay, this can be, this, or it'll be personalized right here. If you wanted to personalize it for mama, which I suggest doing for sure, personalize it right here for her. I'll talk about the straps. So you got the straps here. She can carry it on her shoulder. The middle section is actually like very, very large. I have my huge study Bible in here. Like, this thing's huge. It still even has a little more room. And I have a 3-ring binder just to kind of show you the size that this is. It's big. Like, this Bible is like huge. And the what is so fun about this, like, it looks boring for mama. She's like, what have you got me? But the sides actually unsnap here. They unsnap. So I unsnap the sides right here. And this opens up just like this. And it opens up to such a fun little treat. So you've got 3 slots here. So mom can put her crafting supplies in here. I actually kind of have this as like a church Bible bag. So I have my Bible in the middle. Then I have like dry erase markers for my kids. I have a thing of Kleenexes and the ever coveted hand sanitizer, right? I have hand sanitizer. So you'll definitely need that for church if you're out and about. But this little section down here is a clear zipper pouch. So this will zip up so you can store things in here as well. So especially those crafters, scrapbookers, they love this stuff. But if you're using this for your kids, which I know we're talking about Mother's Day, so we don't want to be using this for our kids, right? It's for us. But if you do happen to use it for your kids, just zip up a white piece of paper in here, and then your kids can use their dry erase markers on here. So multi-purpose, right? Our products can be used for you. They can be used for your kids. But we are definitely talking about Mother's Day. And then the other side here will unsnap. And then it's kind of like you've got extra storage here, elastic pocket, and then you've got a little Velcro pocket to store things here as well. So this is called the Get Creative Caddy, and you'll definitely want to pair it for mama with the Get Creative Zipper Pouch. Now, you guys know this was a hot ticket item last fall, right? It sold out twice, and we begged them to bring it back, and they heard us. So this is called that Get Creative Zipper Pouch. You've got a pocket here on the front to store things. It has a zipper. I don't have it zipped, but it does zip all the way around the edge. When you open it up, it's so fun. You've got the slots to store. I've got like 2 pins in 1 slot. I have my charging cord. This is a great little organizational bag for mama inside her purse or inside of another bag, especially if she's a working mama outside the home. Then you have a little, kind of like a little folding thing right here. It flips back and forth. This is a clear zipper pouch, so you can store things in here as well. And this is also a great makeup bag for mom. So if she's always on the go and she has to take her makeup with her, she could put her makeup brushes in here. All of the extra little small, you know, eye palettes and things like that, the little ones can fit in here. And then you've got a folder back here, a little pocket to store things like a mini iPad, like if it's not in the case, or you know, if it has a really, really thin case, would fit in here. Like Kindles would fit in here. Passports. This is actually my travel bag here. So I'll have like my license in here, my passport, my boarding passes. This is, but so many uses for this as well. And great for your kids too. I know we're moms. We're buying stuff for our kids. We're trying to be buying stuff for us, right? But this is a great little busy bag too for your kids. Put dry erase markers in here and do the same thing here. Put a white piece of paper in there. So, you know, but we're all thinking about our kids always. That makes us a good mama, right? So this is called that Get Creative Zipper Pouch. And the last thing that I wanted to share with you guys is you may not know about our Market collection. So this here is called the Market Tote. We also have two other Market items called the Market Crossbody, which I don't have and I really, really want it. And then the Market Pouch. But this is basically like our canvas line. So this is durable canvas. It's trimmed in our faux leather chestnut distressed pebble. And you can basically do any kind of, you can do embroidery on here, but you can also do print designs. We have a ton of options for both. And even like if you wanted to get mom a gift with our Market collection, you can actually do our photos on here. We can print photos on here. So you upload your own photo, print it on here for mama. So it could be a picture of her grandkids. You could even snap a picture of their artwork and then upload that and print that on here as well. Same for that crossbody. So this is the Market tote. The market crossbody is going to be on the bottom, like double in size. So it's going to be double in size. And it can be worn as a crossbody. It is super cute and trendy. And then we have that Market pouch, which is kind of like a little zipper pouch. And then if you wanted to go the extra mile for mama and host a party to get some stuff for her for free, you would be able to get our personalized umbrella with 31 as well. And so I personally have never had an umbrella with my name on it, and I adore this one. So this is the wrap around that Velcros, but that's what gets personalized here. And it opens up into a fun thing, and then there is your personalization right here. So this is a hostess gift if you wanted to host a party and get something for mama. We also have that large utility tote, cargo thermal. The entire thing is thermal line, and you can get that by hosting as well. So I hope that I have given you some fun ideas for Mother's Day. Remember, the sooner that you get your order in, of course, the sooner you're going to get it. But we're not guaranteeing, I'm not giving, 31's not giving a guaranteed shipping date, like a cutoff date. So get your order in by this date. So just because of everything that's going on right now. So we don't want to overpromise and underdeliver. So I would definitely say get your order in no later by Friday. That's just me saying that. Really, I want to say Wednesday, but I don't want to like freak you guys out. But I would definitely get your orders in very, very soon. And remember, have you ever gotten a personalized gift? You know that it means so much more. And that's what we are great with 31 is personalizing. We can personalize those gifts that you're giving and make them mean so much more. I'm not going to get rid of a tote that somebody gave me with my name on it. I'm going to use it because it means something to me. And that's what's great about 31. So thanks so much for watching. I hope that you guys love these ideas. I'll link in below the products that I talked about so you guys can click on them really quickly and see about them. Lots of different price ranges as well. So thanks so much for watching. If you are watching on YouTube and you do not have a 31 consultant, I would love to be your girl. So I'm going to link below my VIP customer group here on Facebook. Just request to join. I'm going to ask you two questions, answer those questions. Then I'm going to send you a private message. So make sure that you check your message request folder so you don't miss that message from me. So let's see, what else do I need to say? Subscribe to my YouTube channel. That way you don't miss any of my product videos. Thanks so much for watching, y'all. Have a great day.